This is Nicholas, and welcome back to another Nickety Knack Gaming, where today we are back with Rise Against the Empire in Disney Infinity 3.0. Now let's get back to it. For some reason I had trouble yesterday with climbing up these. I mean, to me they're pretty easy now. This is exciting, especially since I'm trapped in here. So once we're going back here, shoot. Fine, I'll go back all the way up. Back up here. No. I am such a derp. Yeah, I am so derpy, this might take all episode. Nope, never mind. I only took the first one. Nope. No, I thought I could have did it. Yes, the city of Jabu.
You've earned a star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives. View your mission log to replay missions and earn more stars.
What the heck was that? Shoot, it's not me.
Salvage piles are located throughout the world. Salvage what you can to gain resources needed to repair items.
Yay. I did it! And I got that one. I've been waiting to get these. Nah, I can't destroy it.
BB-8, don't wander too far.
This is the bank robbery. Put your hands up. Everybody, put your hands up. Put your hands up, sir. Give me your money. I said, give me your money. Find them. You made me. Dang, it's impossible. What am I doing? I'm gonna give up.
close to BB-8.
I don't even see BB-8. He's gone. He vanished from existence, it seems like. It's too complicated right now. Well, it's not that complicated, but you know what I mean. Anyways, it's really frustrating. But anyways, hope you enjoyed. This was supposed to be a short little episode. I'm not gonna get back to the Empire Strikes Back until this is over. And I can't wait to use the other characters like Kylo Ren. There's other Finn and other people, but hope you enjoyed. As always, put an amiibo on that subscribe button, or do whatever you want to it. I don't give a crap. But anyways, sorry for any language that is ever put up here, because I will have to speak to them, even if it's myself. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. And as always, this is Nicholas. Hope you have a good day. Nick signing off.